Charts are the essence of financial models and are the best way to visualize the huge volume of data present in the models. There's an easy way to create charts for your data use, Alt plus F1. See, we got the chart in the same worksheet. We can also use F11 to create a chart in new worksheet. So, to create a chart in the same worksheet, we can use Alt plus F1. And to create a chart in the separate worksheet, we can use F11. For more shortcut videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.